The last topic we're going to tackle in this section of the textbook is called percent yield. And all calculations we've performed to this point have been assuming perfect ideal conditions. These ideal values are called the theoretical yield. What we actually obtain in the lab is known as the actual yield. And it's very important to know, especially in industry when money is on the line, how close to the theoretical yield a reaction is going to come. And we refer to that as the percent yield. And the percent yield is going to be the actual yield divided by the theoretical yield times 100%. So let's look back again to our previous reaction. So suppose we carried out the previous reaction and obtained 410 grams of HCN. And remember, the theoretical yield was equal to 560 grams of HCN. So what is the percent yield of HCN? And again, our percent yield, we're going to use the formula listed right in here inside this box, is going to be equal to the actual yield, which was 410 grams of HCN, divided by the theoretical yield, which is 560 grams of HCN, times 100%. And when we multiply this out to two significant figures, we're going to get 73% for our percent yield. So typically, when we calculate a percent yield, we need to determine the theoretical yield from the data that was given. They will give you the value of what was obtained in the laboratory. And then you take that actual yield determined in the lab, divided by the theoretical yield that you calculated, multiply by 100%, and you'll get the percent yield.